It was a nervous stage, not really hard, because only two riders were in the breakaway, so it was just controlling the peloton, but a really nervous final. And I did the BinckBank Tour the last 2 years. I know it's all day nervous here, and the last two stages are hard. But yeah, I have no discharge here, and I want to defend this for the next 4 days.